Anoushka Miller, and for the last 18 years I have worked for the Scottish Association for Marine Science in Oban. I became a marine biologist in the first instance because I really wanted to make a difference to the state of the oceans. And after a few years of research into climate gases in the marine environment, I kind of shifted a bit and I thought, even more than knowledge, what we need is people to care more about the environment. And so for a good number of years now, I only do education and science communication to really try and spread the word about what's going on and make people fall in love with the sea. So I've told you that I really want to protect the environment. That's why I came into this profession. And marine protected areas are one tool to help us do that. It is a way whereby now through a lot of legislation, a lot of countries have collaborated to create networks of protected areas. There is though the political will to do so, but we don't yet have all the knowledge to actually make the best plans that will protect the species. So good intentions are there, and we are working towards the best knowledge so that we actually achieve what we set out. Protecting Scotland's marine environment should be everybody's responsibility. First of all, and the most important thing is, you must care about the environment. You must know more about it, so go and read about it, and then share it. Don't leave it to David Attenborough to tell people. If you find out something, share it with your friends and with your families. And then get involved. There is a lot of public consultations about marine protected areas, for example, going along on all the time, that are pretty poorly attended by the general public. And if you don't go, then you will only have the lobbyists attend and probably will have an economic interest in protected areas having this or that condition on them or not. So do make your voice heard and speak up for the environment and your communities. And most importantly, get out there, onto the water, in the water, around our coasts, and fall in love with that amazing environment on your doorstep.